Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I wanted to show you today my Ipsy bag for the month of February and also a little friend mail that I received. So first let's get started on Ipsy. It says Pretty in Ipsy pink. And I guess the theme is pink. Okay, so there's the wind and all that stuff. Let's get started with the bag. I absolutely love it. It is beautiful. It has like an envelope with a heart, and it's like pixels, and it feels like it's a football. It is just beautiful. It has a pink zipper, glossy pink. In the back it looks red, but it's actually a hot pink. Alright, sorry, I had to stop the video really quick. I just received mail and it's like super late. But anyway, so it's a hot pink. And let's look at what I got. So the first thing here is Smashbox, and this one says new photo finish primer oil, and it says our studio secret for radiant perfectly primed skin on camera and off creates an ideal canvas for makeup. So I guess it's kind of like a primer type of thing. So there's the little sample, and then I got a nail polish, which is cool because I've been getting some nail polish lately on all my Ipsy bags. So this one says Trust Fund Beauty, and it's actually a very pretty pink, and it's a good sized bottle. Very, very nice pink. So I know my daughter will love this polish. She's very, very girly, loves all the pinks. And then I got this right here, which is Carrot and Rose Hydrating Cream, and this is Seraphine Botanicals. That's what it's called, and this is, I don't know if it's for your hands or for your, for what, but I guess, and it says it's vegan, so I guess I'll find out later on. And then I got these right here, this right here, which is the Naked Cosmetics, and this is like a mineral eyeshadow, and I have these. I have some of these. I actually love these. They're very, very pigmented, so of course we know that this also helps to make our acrylics for our nails. You can't really see, my camera is like horrible, but it's like a brown gold, and it's very nice, and it's a full size, and it says Sierra Nevada Mica Pigment Naked Cosmetics, which is really cool. So finally, the last thing that I got is this glass nail file, and this says it is, let's see if my camera will focus or not. Okay, my camera does not want to focus, but it says Margaret Dabs London. There it is. So it's just glass, and that's it. So that was my Ipsy bag. I'm gonna get started to a friend mail with a friend mail, and this is from Joanna Pacheco. She sent it to me. I really did not expect it, but she did send it. She said big thanks, beautiful card, and then she says, amiga, a huge thank you for all you sent me. I'm so excited, and once I put the sprinkles to use, you're the first one to get the balls. So you guys know who Joanna Pacheco is. If you do not know, then I suggest you go find out. Subscribe to her channel. She's very awesome. Lots of goodie bags, and especially the bows. Everybody knows I'm crazy about her bows. But I did, she asked me to do some sprinkles for her, for her project she's working on, and I did them for her. And so she sent me a friend mail, and really, Joanna, it was not necessary, seriously, but I appreciate it either way. And she sent me my favorite chocolate. So on Facebook, she commented, she said, what's everybody's favorite chocolate? And I said, well, mine is the cookies and cream, the Hershey's cookies and cream. I love this chocolate, like, so much. And she sent me three. Yay. Super, super excited. Thank you, Joanna. Oh, my gosh. Sugar rush. And then along with that, she sent me a little bag, and she sent me this OPI, and it says Avo Juice Sweet Lemon Sage Hand and Body Lotion So this I will definitely carry in my purse because I needed one for my purse. My hands have been getting super duper dry, like horribly. So I'm going to be carrying that around. She sent me two of her acrylics. Like I said, she does make acrylics. This seems to be blue and this one like a pink color. So I do not want to open them because I don't have a steady surface right now and I don't want to spill them. She also sent me some glitters. Because when she does her goodie bags, she does include glitters. This is the the turquoise squares. Some iridescent green hexies. And these are some orange hexies. These are awesome. I don't have any of these. And then some neon pink or fuchsia hexies. Some purple mylar. Very pretty. I already have an idea for this for a spring mix. And some blue iridescent stars. These are beautiful. They're very, very tiny. She also sent me some hearts. And they're super tiny, so they will fit perfectly on my natural nail. And then she sent me some that say love. Very pretty. So thank you so much, Joanna. Seriously, you did not have to do it, but I appreciate it. Thank you all for watching again. If you haven't done so, check out Joanna Pacheco. Subscribe to her and give her some support. So thank you guys again. You can message me here. You can message me on Facebook, comment, anything. So thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.